Oh, I know. I know those donuts are tempting. All those colorful sprinkles, the cream filling, the glaze, the glorious glaze. And on top of that, they're free. So someone just brought them in and just left them right here in front of me. Surely this must be some kind of sign, right? Some kind of miracle. I mean, food is food, and if it's free, I'm pretty much obligated to eat it. It would be ungrateful for me to say no, right? Isn't that right? Wrong. That is dead wrong. Those donuts aren't food, they are poison. And it's the same with the chocolate chip cookies and the double Dutch chocolate cake and the can of soda and the bag of potato chips and the pretzel wrapped hot dogs. All that junk isn't food. It doesn't fuel you. It kills you. It literally kills you. And it definitely isn't going to make you stronger, faster, healthier, smarter, or better. It's going to do the opposite. And you know this? You know you don't need any of that. You tell yourself it's the only choice? Wrong. Unless you've gone an extended period of time, you don't even need to eat. And you definitely don't need to eat that poison. You do not need to. You don't even know what hungry is. Humans can go 30 days without food. You can make it through the next 4 hours. So, when those foods are tempting you, they're calling your name, they're enticing you with their sugar-coated lies, get angry, get aggressive, stand your ground in the battle and fight them by saying no. Hold the line for your health, for your own mental toughness, and to exercise your will as a human, which I promise is stronger than the will of a donut. So hold the line.